I've never been very good at biting my tongue.
Hi, it's Louis Tomlinson wishing you the best Valentine's Day full of love. You're listening to on What is wrong with me? Love is on the air. I had it.
Ah.
Well, well, well.
The cat doesn't talk, Louis. I got through to it.
Again.
Are we going into camera one? Are we?
Yeah, camera one, yeah.
Okay. Can anyone eat running water?
Yeah.
You bring too many clothes and then you buy more of them.
Well, what do you bring, Liam? No hair!
I have never smoked a joint.
Liam and Louis, they are Lilo.
What was the name of your third UK hit single?
One buzz, thing! Buzz, one me, Tomo, you can't get that away from me. One thing.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god, you're such a small bee!
Oh, give me a break. A big.
I'm scared.
What are you going to do, pal? That's your job! That's your fucking job, you fucking loser!
All my Dennis.
All my Dennis.
Do me a favor.
There is a tattoo, true or false, on your ass.
There is, yeah.
Of what?
It's the most random thing of all time. It's a penguin, but not just a penguin with headphones, which makes it even more weird.
Playlist. Boom.
Niall the bad boy. Yes. Give it a rest. Niall the church boy, more like.
You just chill out all day.
Isn't it? What a boring description of a day.
London's quite big. It's not, it's quite small.
London's
you can get lost there. You know?
What are you talking about? You do talk some shit.
He asked you, can you walk out and...
They called you Tomo the Tease. Tomo the Tease is what they put.
They can give me that title if they want. Yeah, it sounds like a stripper name.
Everybody loves you guys so much, they're dying for you to get back together.
On the actual night, then?
We
are you going to pretend to be surprised, and in case people don't actually know?
Where are we going to be?
I think we're in America.
Oh, okay. Are you going to do a video message or like
maybe.
A.
Yeah, probably do one of them. Sorry, we can't be there tonight.
I love that. You've got to do something about
that. They're really rock and roll.
Are you going to sort of slip decent messages in there?
That's it.
Sorry. Yeah. I just got very thrown. We're using the phones in this unit. Have you styled one of the workers here?
It says do not dial 9. So, dial 9.
Perfect, yeah. New single.
Yeah.
Have you heard it?
No.
You
want me to tell you
should
truth?
Have. You should
no,
have.
No, I have
you
not.
You should have
I
before this interview.
Here,
you little shit.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go
for a few weeks.
Yes, you don't want it.
It's pretty chill out in there. It's good.
And I mean, this has been a really great year for you guys. A really great.
This is a bit. It's just a lot deeper, and it's going to be a lot more. About...
Is it as deep as your voice? Just checking.
It's going to be a lot more about. I've always been big fans of
Bastard! I did that good! You did that.
Lads having a laugh.
Lads doing lads things that lads do, because lads are cool.
Sending you all the love in the world on got some good outtakes though. Okay, this is the one. This is Love on the Air Radio.